That villainous vixen Hela is still at large. We must seek counsel with the Allfather.
Now, onward to Asgard, before Hela can...
Heads up, soldiers! Artillery coming in hot from above!
Quickly, my friends! We must find Lord Odin at once!
There's a new king in town, Blondie, and we have direct orders to make you kneel.
Nay, it cannot be. Has Asgard truly fallen?
Not yet. And as long as the city still stands, we'll stand with it.
These mortals dare lay siege to the realm eternal? We must journey to the palace at once and show them their folly. Many noble souls are bound for Valhalla this day. We must fight in their honor. We have come to aid you, my brothers. We will remove this scourge from our homeland together!
The Odin Sun has returned, and he has brought allies from Midgard! The realm eternal has been sealed from within. We must retake the gates!
This is the power! Onward! now!
You're stuck!
Fire repulsor!
Let's show these mortals the will of the gods!
For me, bud.
I got your back,
As a boy, I used these tunnels to flee the palace and escape my father's wrath.
We will be lucky to escape them with our lives, Odin.
Then nothing has changed in all these centuries.
Got another hit on the scanners. You must be close to something.
Suits. This unholy alliance shall not stand! Hydra has banished Asgard's most valuable warriors to the dungeons. We must release them here.
Let us repay your kindness with a small gift.
This battle will require every ally we can muster. When the time comes, noble warriors, Asgard will need us now to stand and fight for her honor.
It ain't pretty. Beats the raft any day.
Double up!
power.
You made the decision.
Level up.
Here, take this with you to aid in your battle.
Freedom is yours, my friends. Regain your strength and prepare yourselves for the battle to come.
I don't suppose this is a rescue mission. But if you let me out, I promise I shall behave. This time.
I knew you would come around.
Perhaps since I'm the only one who really knows what's going on here. Because I planned it all. Well, most of them, actually.
But this one was special. See, I've found a way for you to defeat Thanos and his minions.
The crystals. I first witnessed their might in the hands of the Kingpin. And, as you likely recall, I sought my own in the Dark Dimension. Knowing you'd need many more for the battle to come, I drafted Hydra to gather them. To be fair, I double-crossed them first. Despite appearances, I really am on your side.
Just give me the chance to prove it.
I've not been a very good brother, Thor.
Let me change that.
Are you kidding? You let Loki out of his cell? No way that traitor's walking free on our watch!
Oh, I do for you mortals. One day of heroics should atone for centuries of evil.
No?
Yeah!
fortunate for you that I'm trying to be good today.
Got your room for me, huh?
When will these mortals learn?
Fire repulsors!
Now do you believe me? You need more than that. You need the power of the crystals if you hope to tip the scales in your favor. Ah, yes. Well, that would be the next problem. It's in the throne room. With the King of Asgard. I fear not, which is why I fear for us all. Mayhaps we should consider an alternative path after all. I know a dark elf in Svartalfheim who... Oh, the price I pay to be a hero.
Asgard's throne awaits. Ha!
We got visitors.
You're stuck.
How big it is in the palace?
You're stuck.
An arsenal, but it shall not be enough to keep us from dethroning their false king.
Not going any further.
Then the time has come to pay our respects to the new Lord of Asgard.
Room for one more meatball.
This blasphemy ends now. Asgard will be ours once again.
At last. But it is as they always say, is it not? You can't go home again.
Usurper! Thou shalt not sully my father's throne!
The old father was not here to protect his realm in its time of need, nor was his favorite son.
While you and your allies chased your infinity stones across worlds, Hydro is gathering another valuable source of power left behind in their wake. These crystals alone may not control all of reality. But with enough of them in my possession, perhaps I shall.
Uphold your end of the bargain, scum. The Queen of Hell does not tolerate failure. Lay down your lives for me, and I promise you an eternity at my side. Must I do everything?
All my years, I have never felt such power! Finally, the key to victory is within my grasp! Comes his throne, I shall rule the whole cosmos!
This what is your spirit! Huh? How delightful!
Such disrespect! Bow to me, dogs!
The only tyrant who shall sit on that throne is my father!
I will smash that ghoulish grin right off that bony face! Consider our little deal officially ended, curse it!
You should have learned by now, Skull. Your kind of evil never wins.
Mortals and their petty wars.
Avengers assemble!
Within my grasp!
I should have known better than to align myself with mortals. Yet perhaps a soul as dark as yours would be better suited. In a body designed for total annihilation.
only a matter of finding it.
I have more than one twisted soul at my service.
These crystals may be our only hope to defeat the destroyer.
Inside that armor, we can't afford to lose.
Now I've seen enough giant metal death machines to last me a lifetime.
Maybe I did choose the wrong side after all.
Nothing that can crush this worthless hunk of tin.
You know as well as I, brother, that Odin built the destroyer to withstand any foe.
Any foe but one. Or do you think your father a complete fool? Certainly one of my sons does.
Well, father, I can explain.
The uprising in Jotunheim, you insisted I quell, was not but a trap laid by treacherous frost giants, all of whom now lay slaughtered by my hand. After all I have done for you, Loki, I should cast you to the bottom of the Ganunga Gap for this affront.
Loki will earn his just reward in due time, Allfather.
For now, there are more dire matters to which we must attend.
Aye. The first of which is cleansing the stench of death from this place.
Odin. I beg of you. I was merely a pawn in this scheme, no more than a puppet.
As I recall, whenever there are puppets at play, it has always been Hela who pulls the strings. Stray from your realm again, Queen of the Dead, and your thread will be cut permanently.
As you wish, my lord.
The stones you seek are long gone from Midgard. Yet their power is so strong, I can still feel them across the vastness of space. They have been taken by your foes to a way station on the outskirts of the universe. place once teeming with life. Now being swallowed whole by the shadow of death. And the tyrant who would deliver it to us all. Any fading hope that our worlds have left to survive the coming darkness lies in your hands alone. I must rest and replenish the Odin force if I am to undo the damage Hela has done here in I am aware of the severity of these circumstances, mortal, and though the Lord of Asgard cannot accompany you on your quest, he can offer you a different kind of aid. Some of these rare crystals that Hela's allies amassed were generated by the Bifrost itself, imbued with the cosmic power that courses through this realm. They can enhance your individual powers to their fullest potential as well. Thank you.